caput is the outermost region of the epididymis, the outermost layer. If you see, this particular outermost layer is called as caput epididymis. Corpus is this middle region. The middle region is called as corpus epididymis, and the innermost is called as, this one is called as the cauda epididymis. Now, what is the importance of this epididymis? Why we are talking so much? Because it secretes very important secretions for the male reproductive system. Okay, so let us see that. See, this, where is this one? As you can see, these are the tube like structures, can you see, and which is directly connected to the vasa efferentia. It is directly connected to the vasa efferentia, and you can see the, here you can see this one, the outermost lining is called as tunica vaginalis. What is that? Tunica vaginalis is the outermost region of the testis, outermost region of the testis. Please don't get confused between this testis and epididymis. This is the part which is giving the cushion or the comfortness for the testis. When you talk about tunica vaginalis, it is outermost part of the testis. And you can see this one, the inner one, which is very much white in color, this is called as tunica albuginea. In the name only it is there, no? Albuginea means white. So, a complete white fibrous layer. You can see very clearly, okay, that is called as the tunica albuginea. And the next is the tunica vesiculosa. Can you see the muscle-like structures here?